How's it going, friend? Classic Billy here, and we're gonna hop back into ASTRONEER, see if we can clean up my mess over here, see if I can fix this. Now, the only way I know of to fix this is to... I blanked out. To make another habitat. Gotta make another one of these little sucker guys. And do that, we're gonna have to go through the struggle of... Oh, wait a second. This is before I made the printer, so maybe there's hope. So I got the research, I got storage, or I got the smelter, I got that. So logically, I want to make the platform printer. I guess the vehicle bay would be the most optimal thing to make here. I used resin to fuck this up before. Or wait, no, I used compound. Well, I have one resin. I need aluminum. Get your mind on track. I need aluminum. Do I have aluminum? I have copper. Copper. Storage. So we're gonna go and make us some aluminum. Now, I don't even remember where my cave is. I believe it's this way. Guess my mind can finally register other games now that the For Honor closed beta is done. I am very sad inside, to say the least. I just love that game so goddamn much. I'm literally gonna spend my entire life on that game, and I don't care. Well, maybe not my entire life. I guess until For Honor 2 comes out, if that's a thing. Do people even still do 2s? Like, when's the last time you saw a 2 on a video game? Like, really? I mean, I guess I could think of some time. No, I don't want to make that! Stop it! Stop it! Stop! Stop! Don't make me filters! I don't... Oh, I hate you so much. I still have one more, so it's okay. I need tethers. Now, I'm gonna venture out and see which way aluminum is. Because that is the way I need to start tethering. That's copper. Which I will need. I got a filter now, so I'm not really afraid to venture out so far. Plenty of research spots. So got a whole bunch of copper! Need a little less copper. Check my microphone real quick. I'm sorry, I hate doing this, but I'm just so paranoid. I don't want any... Oh my god. I don't want any more recordings getting ruined because of my microphone deciding to be a douche. I definitely won't make tethers going out this far. I think I have some tethers that way that are already set up. Alright, we got fuel. So I'm finding literally everything except the one thing I need. Got more copper over here. There you go. There's aluminum. How are we on the oxygens? This thing's still keeping me alive. It's been a while since I played this game. I didn't even look at the updates. I'm sure... I'm upset. I'm a little upset. Yeah, I can admit that. I have accumulated a bit of salt within my body from that interaction there. Wow, that was far away. I wonder if I can... Find it. Nah, I'm just gonna go through the cave. Just go through the cave. Can I survive this fall? Yep. Alright, let's get a little slidey action going on here. Let's go all the way down. Here. It's like I'm playing Steep. Did I go right? No, I think I ignored it and went this way. Memory serves. I remember looking at this copper ore, walking past it. I think we're going this way. I remember talking and avoiding this. I went forward here, and then it should be to the left, because I remember at the right, I remember saying I might have some tethers that way. Looks like that's my dead body over there. Stop it! Stop having a conscious state of being, gas. There we go. Need more aluminum. Doo-doo. Stories. What should I talk about? You know, I'm trying to talk about stuff that's not For Honor, because not everybody cares about For Honor. You know, and this is a space game. But God, I want For Honor to be a thing so much. I mean, it is a thing. It's just not a thing that is within my reach right now. Okay, got some oxygen. Give me that oxygen. Let's go this way, hoping I have tethers in that direction. And let's hope the gas does not kill me. I gotta say, I'm being pretty ballsy right now, just kind of walking without supplies and oxygen and everything you need to be alive. I'm really hoping this loops around just to where... God damn it. Give me the oxygen! Alright, I got one. Leave me alone. I do believe there's a term for what I am right now, and I'm pretty sure it's lost. Gotta stop clicking off the side of my screen, goddammit. Wait. I'm not lost. I dug that hole. Oh, okay. And that is the sound of my oxygen running out. Need to forward. There we go. Everything's hunky-dory now. Ooh, ha, compact. I do have one more spot for compound. Come on. Boop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. Come on, give me the popcorn! Yeah. So I remember I had one complaint about this game, initially. And it was the vehicles. The vehicles were so slidey and just, it was horrible. Driving them was horrible. It was like driving on a glass surface that was soaked up and slick and had olive oil rubbed all over it. You can't really drive in that. It's not safe. It's probably worse than sleet, worse than black ice. But the next day I hop on, they fixed it already. So that was that story. I really don't have much to talk about right now. I'm just sort of thinking. My biggest hope in this episode is just to fix the mess I have created. And if we're lucky, this little red ball will contain the research for a habitat. But I don't even know if this one holds research. I don't know the color coordination of the seeds yet. It's been a while since I played. You know, it's kind of left my mind. But have you ever had a game like... Again, this is gonna loop back to For Honor a lot. I can tell you that right now, because it's what's on my mind. I can't help it. But have you ever had a game you waited for 2 years for? Like, really? I've never had a game that I've waited for a year for. I mean, I guess Dark Souls 3. That was the one game I waited for like half a year. I played Dark Souls 1 and 2, and it was like, Dark Souls 3's happening, and I was like, oh, cool. I got the habitat! Yay! That was strange for me to do. My volume level is still at 70, so we're going good. But so, now my first task is to A, make this aluminum, B, make the habitat, C, start in a new spot. And I will need to get more aluminum later to make the truck, and then ultimately make the crane. Doop, 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 doop. Like that. Aluminum. 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 So we have a vehicle bay. We also have to power that vehicle bay. Excuse me, it was a little pussy baby bird. So what do we need to make the habitat? What does it take? It just takes compound. I can do that right now. Now here's the question. Do I make my habitat right here, or do I take it elsewhere and just have two bases? I guess to answer that question, we really just need to explore what's around us a bit more. I see there's something neat over there. Don't do this to me. Not again. Not again. No. I need you to... This is so weird. Is Is it because the thing doesn't have power for whatever reason? I don't know. I really don't know how that works. God, this game is so relaxing. This game and Steep are my two relaxation games. Do you have a game you go to where you just relax? It's just a, what was that? Like, seriously, do you have any kind of game that is like your de-stress game? A game where you can just kind of, you don't have to worry about the conflict or the stresses that the game puts on you because the game, it's okay though. Like, this game and Steep are my two games. If I had a shitty day at work, I come home, up in the shower, scrub-a-dub-dub, and then I either play Steep or I play this game. Those are all my stressful days, and if I come home and I feel like crushing some souls, I play Rocket League. And soon it'll be For Honor. Can't wait to kill people. I'm full I'm gonna try and stay out here for a little bit, explore around and see if there is a second place where I can make another base. I want to go back up behind those hills there and see if there's anything fun up there. I guess I'll just use these last tethers. There we go. So now I have another extra spot. I guess dragging the habitat all the way out here will be a pain, but I do have the aluminum to make a truck, but do I have the truck research yet? I can't remember. It's been too long. Before I do that, I saw a oxygen vein over here, so I'm gonna go ahead and get myself one refill of oxygen. There we go. We're gonna go right over here, and we're gonna explore this fun little valley. Ah! It's alright, nobody needs ankles. It's low gravity, you can handle it. Oh, this is neat. Except for these things right here. This is a pretty cave. Oh, it's not even a cave. It's a valley. Did my oxygen run out? It did, but there's some more up there. And I imagine there's some more in here too. Yep. I also hear a storm outside, so it might not be the best. Okay, well, those are there. What do I have right here? Why do I have another thing of aluminum? Why do I don't need this. I can get that for days. I don't need it. So I got a vein of oxygen. I have titanium. I need to be smart. This is the smartest thing I can do right now. Why isn't it filling with oxygen? So these do not fill that up. That's a little upsetting. But oh well. God, this cave is pretty! Holy shit! Why isn't this tank of oxygen refilling? I forget if that's a thing. Maybe if I click these. Ah, there we go. So I can fill it up normally, but putting extra oxygen in my inventory does not assist me in that manner. Whoa, boy! Ooh. Oh, this is a nice cave vein. Alright, where am I? Where's home? So I've been underground for quite a while. I imagine home is on the other side of this mountain. This is nice over here. Like, this is really nice. I might make a cave in this valley right here. I'm gonna mark this spot for further investigation. It does look like this valley is just one big old thing. Oh my gosh, so much cave to explore. And we're just on the surface. We haven't really dove into it yet. Alright, don't break your legs. I'm sorry, I forgot to turn off steam again. I always forget that. Come on, fly. Whoa, okay. Hey, it spooked me. Sorry. That was a little bit of an overreaction, because I'm still not entirely sure how the physics of this game work. Like, I didn't know if that would kill me or not, and I didn't want to test it. My initial thought is it will kill me. Alright, we got an oxygen vein over there. I do have compound with me, so I can make filters if need be. Oxygen vein. I'm gonna take some of this compound. Boy, we are far from home. I know this mountain is my haven. I know that around this mountain at some point I will see my home. So I'm not entirely worried. It's kind of like just exploring your backyard, you know? If you've ever had a big backyard, or if you've ever been camping or something, you just explore a little further than you usually do. That's what this is right now. You just get a little bit out of your comfort zone. And that is okay. Ooh! What we got here? Just because I need to, for safety's sake, I'm going to make a filter. Do we have any treasure in here that I should be curious about? Anything fun? Oh, the filter fills up my oxygen all the way. That's good to know. Alright, I'm not gonna bother with that anymore. It's too much to dig up. See, there's home. So I knew it's on the other side of this mountain. So I think I'm gonna try and make a truck. And I'm going to drive the habitat to the other side. I think it'd be good to have a base on both sides of this mountain. Both. Look at those clouds. I guess I could just walk the habitat there, but that just sounds not fun and also very annoying. At least I don't need resin. It's not expanding anything. But I know there's plenty around for when I get to my next base. So, do I actually need the truck right now? I could just make a rover. Like, I really could. I think I can just do that right now. The only issue is power. So, this is not the vehicle bay. This is the vehicle bay. And the vehicle bay needs power. And more power. Can I actually put it there? Oh, that's neat. I do that. Let's grab a thing of research for this over here. See if we can win the jackpot. Give me that. Oops, daisies. So I can make a truck. Got one aluminum here. I think we're gonna take a trip downstairs and we're going to make ourselves am I carrying too much right now? Actually, you know what? I need that generator for other things, so we're gonna take this lithium and we are going to make a battery. I'm gonna have just a little bit of extra power. I'm gonna focus on collecting power outlets. Give me that energy. Alright, so let's go take a dive into the cave, get ourselves some aluminum, make that truck, bring the habitat over, and then I think I'll call that an episode. sorry, shifting around a bunch. No, I haven't checked on my microphone in a while. Hopefully it hasn't. Oh, cool, it's not doing it. I wonder why it was doing that yesterday. Maybe For Honor was, like, trying to take control of the game and was trying to change my microphone volume to compensate for what it wants. I guess right now my only biggest worry is the computer in the background. I've been trying to think of ways to, like, defeat that, but other than turning my computer fans off, which I don't think I should do, I don't really know how to just eliminate that from the background. I mean, to be perfectly fair, this microphone did say add noise cancellation stuff, specifically for fans. Weird as it is, it said cancels noise background, and then it has a picture of a fan. And I'm not seeing it. Or hearing it, more likely. Alright, so I do believe the laterite veins were over this way. Yeah, they're over that way. I don't want to go that way, though. Because I don't feel like dealing with those plants and digging them up, because I always end up dying when I do it. So we have two ways to go. I'm going to go this way. Laterite. Around a lot of poisonous plants. Can I mine it from here safely? That's a weird noise. So I have three. I have what I need. I already have what I need. You can make a truck. Put a seat on that truck, and good to go. Yeah, I don't need the power. I'd rather have the laterite. Stop it! Crap! I wasted two of my tethers, didn't I? So, this one's almost complete. I should just finish this off. No, there's a little bit more. There you go. We're gonna take this research here and we're gonna head back to base. I heard a very weird dip in the music there for a second. It like did a really weird, like, detuned type noise. That's not an efficient tether. I could probably just remove that one in the center altogether, but I'm not gonna worry about it right now. This is the way, right? Looks like it is, because I remember looking at that fuel and saying I don't need that shit. I'll do the moonwalk. Oh, don't want to lose that. Don't want that to fall down the hole. I think the green ones give resources. I don't know if these give research or not. I guess... I know it's a color-based system. I guess green with red means there's a chance for research, but it's most likely going to be an item. I don't know. Hey, weird music time. Don't fall. I said don't. Stop it. Stop it. Come here. Ah, oh, I clicked off the game. Man, this is peaceful. I feel super chill right now. This is why I don't do drugs. I have video games. Research. It said research. You lied to me. Gave me shit. Gave me bullshit. Why'd you give me bullshit? You. I want loads of aluminum, please. And I have all I need. And we'll make the truck. Do I want to make a permanent seat on the truck, though? Nah. I don't even think things are gonna get power to do it right now. So I'm just gonna make a seat. Because if you go to the vehicle bay, you do have the option to put a seat on it. But I don't want to do that because the seat that you put on it in the vehicle bay is permanent. Ah, and you are not getting power. So I need that that generator, if you don't mind. I'm going to power this thing up just a little bit. This habitat. Does regular fuel work on vehicles? I don't think it does, but there's no armature on, I guess. Yeah, that's about what I thought to happen. Let's go ahead and put this extra battery on here. We got another little thing power. I should fill it right up. I think it's filling up the battery too. Neat. Alright, so let's go find where I put that beacon. Hills. I need hills. Actually, it was in... Was it in that direction? No, it was in this way. Yeah, it's past all this sugar. I went right. It came from the right, so I'm gonna go left. Looks like we have a big old solar panel over here too. I can use that to charge my vehicle. There's no way to move these things, but they do work. These big solar panels right here. Like, I can just come right here, and I can hook this up if it didn't bounce out of the way. And if we go over to the front here, and we dig this out a little bit... Or maybe it's in the back. Oh, well that would be it right there. Is this thing not getting power? The sun's right there. Weird. Well, these usually get power and they restore power like really fast. Like really freakishly fast. Yeah, I think I didn't see that. So it looks like to the left... Yeah, to the left is much shorter. It's a much shorter route. Okay. That is an overhang I do not trust. Oh, is it just graphical error? How much of you is real? I don't want to test it. Alright, so we've got our area. Do I want it by the trees? Got a cave right there. Ooh, I can drive down this one, no problem. Yeah. This looks nice. This is good. Well, actually, sometimes there's research at the bottom of these, but you know what? Instead of being stupid, I can pick it up. Because you can put research on the front or back of the truck, also. So if this goes all the way down, it might lead me to a secret item, such as that. So let's go ahead and mine this. Let's put it on the front of the truck. Let's make our way back up to the top. Let's create our habitat, and then I think we're gonna call it there. I have enough energy. There's energy in the cave up there, so we should. Looks like we hit our last little deposit of energy there. Do I have resin on me? Is that resin? Yes, it is. Two things of power. Did they increase how much that gives you? No, I don't want to get in the habitat. Got a cave right there we can drive down and most definitely use the crane for the future. We have a bunch of trees over there for research. Got a cave right here I can explore. And we have a big old cave right here that I can go down. One thing I really hope this game gets I really hope they have some sort of like repelling rope system, because there's so many places just like this right here where it would be infinitely helpful if I could construct some rope and just kind of lower myself down there. It would be so great. Because that's what this game has been so far. Few problems, many, many solutions. And I love it. It makes the game simple, it makes the game easy. It makes it all easy to understand. But it's just relaxing, and I really like it. So if there was some way to combat more verticality in the game, that would be very nice. And I guess I could just drive my truck in there like a maniac, but I don't think I want to do that. Alright, so I'm gonna put my habitat right here. It's gonna be facing that way. And here we go. Start our paint backwards. I think that's good. I'm gonna do one more thing. I'm just gonna go back to my other base. I'm gonna do this research and see what kind of little goodies we got. But man, do we have a lot of research. If we get struggling on mining, we have all these trees and we will be fine. We'll be cool. I have two things to research. I forgot I picked this sucker up too. Okay. Beacon. Go, go. Compound's evil. Ugh. All right, got two things of research for you. Let's do this one first. Power cells. Now I have pretty much infinite power. Oh hey! They switched it so that it holds them upward now. So what happens if I put it on my back? It doesn't open up, it doesn't take power. What about on the habitat? Does it still stay sideways? Yes. Alright. Let's see what we got. It'd be cool if we just got the crane on the drill. Storage. I don't mind that one little bit. No, you're not going on the truck. Do I have the compound part? If I don't have the compound, I'm going to turn it off right now. I don't see any compound anywhere to work with. So I'm going to cut it here. As I've said for like the fifth time or something. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, please like, favorite, and subscribe. And remember, you can't beat the classics.